Hello my dear friend, hope you are doing wonderful. Few days back, I dropped my Android phone on the floor, and from that time my volume button stopped working. Later I figured out some solutions for that issue. If you are in similar situation, no worries, in this video we are going to show you how to increase or decrease the volume when your volume keys are broken or stopped working. We are going to look at two solutions for this problem. First one, go to Play Store.